Yes, good morning, Fisher, and good morning, LaDawn, and good morning to the rest of the Bahamas. And you're quite right, Fisher. It's quite busy already this morning. Our traffic location today is West Street and Blue River, just opposite Government House. This is at the entrance of downtown Nassau. Now, of course, we know throughout the day, it's expected that downtown Nassau will experience significant traffic, as it does throughout the week. We're going to talk about maneuvering in and out of that area. But first, we turn to Corporal Christopher Wims from the Royal Bahamas Police Force Traffic Division, giving us an idea of traffic developments over the past 24-hour period.
Good morning, Lloyd. Good morning, Bahamas. We had one traffic accident with minor damage reported to police last night. However, in a total of 24-hour period, we had a total of 7 accidents, 7 of which were minor damages, 1 with injuries. We still have 10 hospitalized victims as a result of those accidents.
And Corporal Wims, of course, we're here downtown now, so today is, of course, Ash Wednesday. We know, of course, early morning traffic will be busy, many persons heading into the downtown area, but throughout the day, it is also a busy area. What advice can you offer to motorists who need to utilize that area throughout the day?
Oh, yes. Once you have reached the end goal, which is downtown, and you have completed all your chores or assignments that you had to do in the downtown area, my suggestion is, once you know where you're going, you have 4 main arteries that you can quickly get away from the downtown area. That is the East Bay Street, West Bay Street, Market Street, East Street. Those are very good to accessible to use while trying to get out of the downtown area. Now, if you're trying to go in the Oaksfield area, I would recommend you take West Bay Street onto Nassau Street, and you could just travel south. But at this particular time in the morning, everything traveling south over the hill, you have clear traffic. Now everything's heading into the north, coming into the downtown area or wherever the folks may work or school or play. You can expect some delays. It isn't major, it is minor. We have no accidents reported this morning, so we should have no obstructions in the road thus far. However, now Ministry of Works have a few projects going on. I know around at the Paul Adley building, we had street markers in the road, marking the road to make things much easier to direct traffic in which way they should go, so that people can understand while traversing through the city how to move about. It makes everybody's day much easier.
All right, so some great information there, of course, to get your Wednesday morning started. And that's been a quick look at your Wednesday morning traffic report.